We live in a technology-driven world. You interact with technology every day. Technology is taking on a bigger role, and this is only the beginning. These are all things made possible through STEM careers, including myself. I'm part of the Internet of Things, and many people in STEM careers received a technical education. Would you like more information? Well, it's a term used to describe schools and colleges that specialize in the skilled trades, applied sciences, modern technologies, and career preparation, especially in science, technology, engineering, and math fields, which are the STEM fields. It uses project-based, hands-on learning to help students learn and prepare them for the workforce. At a technical college, students participate in labs or application-based courses that prepares them for their profession. They focus on problem-solving skills. Both types of colleges offer 2-year associate degrees and 4-year bachelor degrees. Technical colleges also offer shorter-term certifications. And did you know that many technical education students graduate with less debt and earn as much in their first year of employment as those who hold graduate and postgraduate degrees? The answer to that question often depends on the type of learner you are. Are you a hands-on learner? Do you prefer labs to lectures? Do you enjoy figuring out how things work? Do you like the challenge of solving problems? Do you know what you want to do for a career? If you answered yes to any of those, then a technical education might be a great fit. Founded in 1914, Dunwoody is the only private, nonprofit technical college in the Midwest. Dunwoody students spend more time in labs. They learn from faculty who have all worked professionally in their fields. They benefit from strong working partnerships with industry. They have access to immediate jobs and great paying careers. Come see where this technology can take you.